and stuff. I don't know if you guys have seen this video. This video is absolutely adorable. Not the one of the puppy, the commercial that's running right now, but the video that we're about to take a peek at. Screw it. I'll bring it up. I'm gonna ADD into it. Take a look. This video, well, it's old. It's adorable. These little crabs. See, wildlife is interesting. You would think a lot of sea wildlife would be a lot more scared of other creatures and large creatures. But from the times that I've been diving in the ocean and the times that a lot of this video, what it doesn't seem like the ocean is like overly that hostile. Well, okay, don't get me wrong. It is deadly. I think it being deadly is part of it. But it seems like a lot of creatures on the seabed are like super curious. There's ones where... Oh, is there like, here in sec, playing with eel.
Visit this eel, because like a lot of animals, they have a home, and you could always find her in her home. She never ever was friendly, offered a fish, she wasn't friendly. And this is year to year to year, you know. One day, and I'm lying outside, chatting away to this eel, and she came out. She didn't just come out. She swam around.
Yeah,
me.
They're like, they're so unusually friendly and like little creatures. Legs,
she nuzzled my face, and I thought, this is amazing.
Eels seem to really love getting pet. There's so many videos of.
And after that, we have been great friends.
Eels.
And now, when she sees me coming, and I might not see her for a year. Once I didn't see her for 3 years. This thing comes out across the sand and swims over to me and hugs and loves, and she loves to be scratched. And there is no doubt in my mind
that is creepy.
Really likes me.
But like, oh, you look delicious. If you ever die around my house, I'll eat you up right away. No, it's very morbid. Yeah, see, like, look, there's tons of these. These moray eels. Yeah, no thanks. Wouldn't you want to cuddle it? Look at these guys. They're so friendly. Look, he's, like, scratching him. He's... And there's, like, so many videos of it.
For convenience of remote parking, secure your Kia near.
These are just like
movement that inspires.
I don't know. They're
flex on your taste buds, max out on butt. New T-string extreme jalapeno.
Is you block? Okay, we got to do this at the same time. Anyways, we'll take a look. Look at them. They're so friendly. They're so friends. I have YouTube Premium too, but on the other account. So beautiful. Like, they're actually really friendly. I love these videos. Oh, he's looking at them too.
Some other aerobic team just came before and just left it here.
It's like some little kid dropped their toy.
It's a
Does he move? Oh no, they're actually like on an undersea thing. Oh, he's like terrified. That's what he's.
Get close.
Like the angle we are seeing. No, don't change the angle.
Opera allows you to fine tune a lot. Most of the browsers are becoming the same thing, so.
I mean,
we can still look at him if you want, but I just was gonna slide into him.
Nice way to end
it. Got a cuttlefish.
Yeah.
Alright. I turned around, so.
That's just so funny. There's some hilarious, hilarious little like squids and stuff too out there. There's one fish. I don't know if you've seen. I'm going to take a look at the fish. This is what we're going to do right now. We're going to look up fish in the sea. This is the section of the stream, okay? You can see my recommended is all full of it too, because it's they're great. Oh, he's leaving.
And you know, octopus have a beak for a mouth. It's really cool. And their relative squid.
Okay, no, like that's cute.
Esophagus?
Oh, yeah, the brain is wrapped around the esophagus, so they shouldn't be swallowing anything too big or they'll explode their brain.
Oh,
look at dust in my eyes.
Wrapping it up.
Bright light.
He's just everything. Sorry. These little guys are great.